County Lions once again this season. Talk about a big win over GW Long. It's their third of the season.